Hey! So then, we've made a jet bicycle, we've made a jettle. Now, these are all pulse jets. There is another jet engine which we can make. If we take the turbo from a car, we can make it like a proper jet engine that sounds like an aeroplane. Let's make this easy, let's make it simple, let's make it cheap. Which means, scrapyard! Tubes, let's start cutting them up and I'll go for all the measurements and stuff after I've made it, because it doesn't make any sense unless I've got something to hold. Combustion chamber, and then before I weld all this up, I've kind of put like this little collar thing around the side there, so when that bit, the flame tube, slips in, it's perfectly central. And also I can get this bit sat on there, that butts up to it nicely before I weld this on here, so the whole thing's not skew whiff or anything like that. And then when it's all done, it'll be awesome. Especially bad meal ones. Yes, there. Just another 27 to go. Flame tube. Oh. Oh, what a fit. Look at that, smooth like a groovy. That's good. Yeah. Combustion chamber's done. It's all like that. Wonderful bit of engineering there. And then the flame tube is all done. Now I've put a spark plug in the end here, and there's also a little fuel rail in the end, which is just a bit of pipe with some holes drilled in it. And that's adjustable at the moment, so we can get it in right, and then once it's finished, we'll probably just weld it in. Don't forget, I'm gonna do a massive video after this, so you know how big all these things are supposed to be. Let's get all this fixed in, get it fixed on the turbo, and there's one more bit of tube to do. Anyway, before we get too excited, one last pipe, we've got to connect this into here, so there's a bit of tweaking to do, and it kind of shoves in just off centre, so it kind of like, if you can imagine like a Mr. Whippy effect, as soon as the air comes in, it like around the outside, it's sucked in the middle, bang, bang, bang. truth. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Okay, next video, and go through all the maths, so you know how big all the diameters, lengths need to be, etc. It's actually very simple.